Here's a quick overview of how to set up a QR code anchor in Dynamics 365 guides. Anchoring is a crucial part of creating a guide. It's how you tie your holograms to a real-world environment so they appear in exactly the right places for the operator. There are three types of anchors and guides: a circular code anchor, a QR code anchor, and a holographic anchor. A QR code anchor is recommended because it's the most accurate, and you can print it in different sizes. With a QR code anchor, you print out the anchor, which is included in guides, and attach it to an object in your physical environment. Then you open the guide you're authoring and gaze at the anchor from HoloLens to anchor the guide. Guides offers a very simple wizard to print out and set up the anchor. To get started, in the Outline screen, select Set Your Anchor Now. In the Choose an Anchor Method screen, select the button for QR code. In the first screen of the wizard, select the Download QR code button, and then save the PDF file. Now open the PDF file on your PC. Print the QR code on matte stock. Next, attach the anchor to a surface where the work will be done, or in the assembly itself. For tips on where to place the anchor, make sure to review the guide's documentation. For the next step, it's a good idea to take a photo of the location to help the operator find the anchor. Back at your PC, go to the Guides app and move to the next screen in the wizard. You're ready to upload the photo. Select Import, locate the photo, and then drag it here. Select Next to move forward. If you want to change the default instructions to help operators find the anchor, select this button. Select Next to move forward. Now it's time to align the guide you're working on to the anchor. Put your HoloLens on and open the guide. Gaze at the Initiate Scan button, and then use your gaze to align the green box to the anchor, which anchors the guide. When the guide is correctly aligned, you'll see the QR code anchor found screen. That's all there is to setting up a QR code anchor. Once the anchor is set up correctly, you can place your holograms. The operator will use the same anchor to align the guide on their HoloLens. Keep in mind that you can change anchor methods very easily by selecting Change Anchor Method in the wizard. For more information on creating and operating a guide, check out these other great videos and our in-depth documentation.